Of course, it'd be nice if somebody does win, but you know, it just shows the support that the community has for not only the Nut Club, but also the festival, and then in turn, the community as well.